Well, the city of Tulsa has three warming shelters open right now. People can go to John 316 Mission, the Salvation Army Center of Hope, and the Tulsa County Emergency Shelter. If you see someone outside in the cold, you can fill out an outreach request form online at housingsolutionstulsa.org.